for. Much against my better judgment, I spoke in New York and I told Mr. Marcos, believe me, Mr. President, that if you do not lift your martial law, bombs will be bursting in Manila. Mr. Marcos called me insane. You know what he said? He should not have had his heart operation, he should have had his head operated. He did not listen to me. But I felt it was my duty, and as I said, I promise I will not speak out against the Marcos regime. But national interest now dictates that I must warn Mr. Marcos for the last time. I will walk the last mile to prevent this carnage, but if Mr. Marcos will not listen, so be it. And as you very well know, bombs exploded in the city. August, September, and October, and Mr. Marcos made me the mud bomber. I am not threatening Mr. Marcos. I am only reiterating my word of advice. If they do not increase the freedoms in our country, then I'm afraid that bombs will burst again.